the career before we take a few from this audience. I'm sure you've been asked this before, but if you could tell us a little about what were the most challenging aspects of your preparation to play this man, and given that there was so much secrecy about Alan Turing during and after World War II, were there any filmed records of him? Was there anything that you could study that gave you a sense of his body, his mannerisms?
No, nothing, nothing. There's no film footage of him, there's no audio recording of him, but there is extensive anecdotal evidence of what he was like, how he moved, how he composed himself, how he changed around certain circles of people, what moved him, what he avoided, how he would hold himself, his appearance, his clothes. It's all anecdotal, so a lot of reading. And I was really fortunate to meet some of his surviving family who knew him during their lifetime, but the oldest member of that group was 16. With her last memory, but even that was very illuminating. They talked about a man who was incredibly respectful of them as human beings, who would treat them as adults, who didn't treat them as children, who treated them as equals, but they remember being amused by him, feeling confident and happy when he was around them, and being amused by him. Like I said, you know, he'd do extraordinary tricks of brilliance, like playing chess with his back to the board. And you know, he tells funny stories, and you know, he is funny in himself sometimes, as you've seen in the film, accidentally, but also he also has a sense of humor. He can implement humor rather than be the subject of it, and that was a great look into humanizing somebody who on the page has abilities and a sort of mental faculty which is so beyond you know, even the most profoundly intelligent of my reading as an actor. You know, it's a very daunting thing when you look at what his mind gave the world. He was the father of the modern computing age. He was a man who, with algorithms, helped crack the German enigma code. He was a brilliant realizer of his theories with a team of mechanics and engineers. And the team, I listen to that. Some of them didn't work in isolation, some of them worked with groups of people, understood people. But somebody who realized his ideas in a physical form. And so, you know, that to me meant that he was somebody who, you know, his ability to do all of these things, these algorithms I was talking about are still the same algorithms that are used in Google search engines, which is a weird loop of some kind of circular logic, because you put in his name now and then